West Indies cricketer Chris Gayle, who's playing for the Melbourne Renegades in the Big Bash League, has come under stern criticism for his comments during an interview with a female TV presenter in his team's victory over Hobart Hurricanes. Mel McLaughlin, a reporter with the official broadcaster of the league, interviewed Chris Gayle shortly after he was dismissed. She asked the batsman on his aggressive batting, to which he replied, and I quote, "I wanted to come and have an interview with you as well. That's the reason why I'm here, just to see your eyes for the first time. It's nice, so hopefully we can win this game and have a drink after. Don't blush, baby." McLaughlin handled the situation by replying that she's not blushing. Big Bash League boss Anthony Everard released a statement shortly after the incident. "I heard Chris's comments and they are disrespectful and simply inappropriate. We'll certainly be talking to him and the Renegades about it. This league is all about its appeal to kids, families and females." David Barham, Channel 10 head of sports, said, and I quote, "We won't be using Gayle in the game anymore. Unless things change in the next few days, it's not happening." India's star off-spinner Ravichandran Ashwin has ended 2015 as the number one test bowler in the ICC rankings that was issued on Thursday.